Halo guys, welcome to the Pakci. Jangan lupa nonton video ini sehingga habis
dan terus mendukung channel ini. Sebelum kita memulakan video kita pengen lihatkan Anda semua dengan HP Infinix GT 10 Pro.
HP ini mempunyai 16GB of RAM, yaitu 8GB plus 8GB data, seterusnya COD, PUBG dan pelbagai lagi, serta sebuah foto yang sangat menarik perhatian untuk vlogging juga, untuk selfie dan pelbagai lagi kegunaan dengan harga hanya 3 juta rupiah, yaitu 1000 ringgit. Dapatkannya di toko-toko yang berdekatan Anda.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kembali lagi dalam The Pakci dan juga Arili.
Assalamualaikum guys, apa kabar kalian? Semoga sehat-sehat selalu ya guys. Alhamdulillah kita bertemu lagi di channel The Pakci, channel yang memberikan kita informasi, entertainment dan juga reaksi yang
jujur aja guys.
Alhamdulillah, terima kasih kepada kalian yang terus mendukung channel ini sehingga ke hari ini, dan juga kepada teman-teman kita yang baru saja mampir ke channel The Pakci, kita mengucapkan selamat datang, selamat bergabung. Insyaallah kita bakal bikin video yang terkini, terkeren, terviral, apa saja yang positif bakal kita singkat. Nah, untuk kali ini guys, kita bakal melihat daripada channelnya Lingkar Aswaja, yang mana ingin tahu rasanya puasa Ramadan turis non muslim di Bali, akui pusing dan haus ya. Ini maksudnya pertama kali lah ya. Bule cantik ini guys ya karena dia pertama kalinya mencoba untuk berpuasa. Jadi guys, gimana serunya nih? Bayangin aja yang biasa makan siang itu guys ya, tiba-tiba
nggak makan,
nggak bisa makan, nah, tapi harus jalan itu melihat takjilnya, lihat harus bukber di mana gitu ya. Jadi laparnya itu gimana? Nggak tahu lagi dia sahur atau enggak nih guys ya. Jadi guys, mari kita lihat keseruan ya. Ketika ini spesial buat Ramadan, kita bakal bereaksi yang Ramadan juga. Jadi nggak perlu basa-basi, kita bakal melihat dalam 3, 2, 1, and go.
And actually, it's my third day of fasting. I'm actually getting used to it now. I'm gonna get chuck whey, roti goreng. It's really, really nice. In 3 more minutes, the sun is setting and my friend has a laundry, what you can see over here. And we're gonna break the fast all together and it's gonna be so nice. So it's almost time to break the fast. We have this lemonade and...
Chuck. Lihat ini juga, aku lapar nih.
Chuck, what's the name?
Chuck Wei.
After breaking the fast, I'm gonna go to my favorite Padang place.
Oh, udah makan yang ringan-ringan.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, sahabat Aswaja. Sebuah pengalaman unik dibagikan oleh seorang turis non-muslim wanita asal Belanda bernama Jeanine Rowling saat ia sedang berlibur di Bali. Jeanine yang merupakan non-muslim mengaku tertarik untuk mengikuti salah satu ibadah umat Islam, yakni berpuasa Ramadan.
Yeah.
Melalui akun TikToknya, Jeanine Rowling ingin mencoba berpuasa selama 7 hari berturut-turut. Ia bahkan membagikan pengalaman puasanya mulai dari waktu sahur hingga waktu berbuka.
In this video, I'm gonna fast for 7 days during Ramadan as a non-Muslim girl. And since I love to explore new cultures and always want to learn and try new things, I decided to try out Ramadan myself. And I'm not gonna do it for one day, I'm gonna do it for 7 days.
Wow.
I've never done something like this, I'm a little bit nervous, but if so many people can do it, I can do it as well. And I really want to use this time to connect with myself, to meditate more, to read more, to do yoga. I know that Muslims pray normally 5 times per day, but I'm gonna use that time for self-reflection. Oh. And I'm gonna show you guys my whole journey. Oh, and one more side note, I've never done this, so if I say something wrong or if I make any mistakes, please treat me with respect. I'm so excited. I don't know if I will be excited still after one day. I think the hardest part for me is gonna be not drinking the water, because in Bali it can be really, really hot. So let's give it a try.
Saat awal menjalani puasa, Jeanine sahur juga mengenai waktu sahur yang seharusnya dilakukan sebelum azan subuh, namun ia justru melakukan aktivitas sahur setelah subuh.
I actually got so many good tips from you guys. Okay, I think the most common one is to not miss sahur, and that's when you wake up and you have breakfast before the sun is up, and it's really, really important to drink a lot of water. This is also really interesting. Take shower when you get thirsty. Don't overeating when opening the fast. So I might take a lot of showers. Fill your days with activities and time will fly by without even noticing.
Wow, banyak sekali guys alamnya guys.
Alamnya itu guys. Nih, dia buat apa nih? Oh, enak nih.
Okay. All the food is ready. I'm actually not hungry.
Tapi perlu makan juga.
Nah, harus makan juga.
Bread,
ini salah ini, guys.
Vitamins.
Vitamins.
Fruit with yogurt.
Dia perlu sabun. Kayak ni lah.
Coconut water.
Indonesia punya makanan.
Ini banyak banget nih coconut water. Airnya aja 4, guys.
Untuk apa? Untuk ini lah, supaya
konsentrasi yang maju. Juga nih.
Okay, I'm eating my breakfast, but I see that it starts to get light already outside, but it's still not 6:23. It is 6:07, so I'm a little bit confused. I hope I don't do anything wrong. Otherwise, I have to wake up earlier tomorrow.
Oh, ini dia terlambat hari pertama. Gak apa-apa. Dia coba ya, guys ya.
I only have 4 more minutes. I'm so full, so I can't wait to go back to bed.
Tidur dulu. Tapi cantik juga tempatnya ini.
Wow. Wah, ini udah siang ini.
Okay, good morning guys. I slept again and I'm awake. I took a shower and now I'm ready for the day. And I actually have to tell you something. I made a mistake already. Started fasting that I had the sahur at 6 o'clock, yeah. And officially it was way earlier, it's at 4:46. I was not aware of it. I was already so confused why it was getting light outside, but it's my first time and mistakes are made to learn from, so tomorrow I'm gonna wake up earlier and make sure I eat before 4:46. So I'm still not gonna eat or drink anything today until the sun is up. I feel like an inner peace now, and I just started. Okay, I am working now for maybe 1.5 hours, and now it's 1 o'clock, and I'm really thirsty. I don't drink anything, of course, but now it's the first time that I start to feel like, oh, I would love to eat some fruit and drink a lot of water. But for the food, it's totally fine. I'm not hungry at all yet. Like, so now, my first desire for water is at 1 o'clock. Okay, a little update here from me. It is almost 3 o'clock, I think. Yes, it's almost 3. And, oh my God.
Oh my God!
Wow. Lihat itu, lihat itu aja.
No, I actually expected it more heavy, but I'm really thirsty and I also have a little bit headache and my focus is not so good anymore. Okay, it is 5:41 and it's almost time to break the fast. I just changed my outfit and I'm gonna meet up with another friend, and he is Muslim as well and he fasted as well. I think yes, he did. So I will introduce you to him later, and I'm actually gonna bring the dates because I still want to break the fast with the dates and water. So I'm gonna bring the dates. Oh, I'm so excited, guys.
Red dates.
It's so exciting actually because you're looking forward for it for the whole day. So we have arrived in the mall and look how many scooters there are. I think because it's the first day of Ramadan and everyone wants to eat. And I'm together with Nabil. This is Nabil. And we actually met in the lockdown and he is fasting the whole day as well, right?
I'm fasting, guys.
How is it for you?
It's feel a little bit weak.
Yeah.
Nampak ya.
Okay, he's done. Yeah, so we're now gonna go to the all-you-can-eat. And I'm so super excited about it. Oh, I can't wait. I hope there's still space because it's really, really crowded, as you saw before. There are so many people here. I've been in this mall many times, but I've never seen so many people as this. I think it's the first day and everyone just wants to have a really good meal. And this is the place where we want to go. And here, as you can see, you have your own grill. And it's so, so nice. It's so weird to do this in a restaurant. I'm gonna drink water now.
Wow.
And a date. This is so good. I have no words. Look at this place. You can take everything you want. It's all you can eat. And they have so many things. I don't even know what is. Oh, this is gonna be so nice.
Nah, tahu. Ini di Bali. Pasti kamu nggak sempat ya sini ya?
Nggak sempat masuk mall pun.
I made it back home and I'm super super tired, so it's time to sleep. This was the first day. I actually expected it worse. It was kind of fine. I was only really thirsty, but everything was fine in the end. I'm now only super super tired. And I definitely ate way too much because I couldn't control myself because it was all you can eat. But it was all worth it, so it's all good. So I see you guys tomorrow at sahur again.
Sahur again.
At 4:46 before
4:46. Yeah, tarawih lagi guys.
Aduh.
Gak bisa 8:21 menjadi.
Dia kena coba sahur bersama warga juga.
Ya yeah, benar. Mungkin ada ya.
Dan di akhir percobaannya dalam melakukan puasa di bulan Ramadan, Shannon Froling memutuskan memesan pizza untuk menu berbukanya. Wanita non-muslim asal Belanda ini pun tak lupa memberikan pesan yang cukup bermakna di balik puasa yang telah ia lalui selama 7 hari. Kini mengaku dengan melakukan puasa jadi lebih menghargai
karena
makanan dan
Ramadan
membuat makanan membeli yang ia santap menjadi lebih enak.
Look how good it looks. Bismillah.
Wah. Ah, bagus, adapt tuh bagus ya.
One of the things that I learned during Ramadan, at least the 7 days that I fasted, is that I appreciate the food so much.
Mereka appreciate
so
ya.
Much better.
Itulah beberapa informasi seputar pengalaman seorang wanita non-muslim asal Belanda yang sedang berlibur di Bali, di mana ia mencoba untuk melakukan puasa selama 7 hari. Semoga Allah memberikan hidayah Islam kepadanya ya sahabat.
Amin.
Amin. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Wah, terima kasih buat Lingkar Aswaja atas channel ini.
Berkongsi.
Ya. Kita pun melihat macam wah. Itu benar-benar dia penuh dengan kesabaran, guys.
Benar-benar. Wah, jadi di sini itu yang dia dapat ya sebagai seorang non-muslim ya yang ini. Dia apa yang bagi aku ketika dia belajar sesuatu adalah menghargai makanan, ya.
Yeah.
Sifat sabarnya naik, ya. Menghargai makanannya juga bagus, ya. Dia lebih sabar, ya. Kita nampak di sini, guys, ya.
Dia panggil ini sebagai salah satu meditasi yang bagus,
ya,
juga.
Meditasi yang bagus untuk dia, ya. Kita sebenarnya sangat menghargai orang yang pengen mencoba berpuasa ini, guys, ya. Kalau sebagai seorang Muslim, pastinya puasa itu udah biasa juga. Biasa ya, jadi karena itu memang kewajiban juga. Nah, tapi yang ketika dia mengucapkan bismillah itu aku kaget sebentarnya gitu. Nah, jadi kita doakan semoga dia beroleh hidayah juga ya.
Amin.
Ya. Nah, ini sebenarnya belajar dan berharga itu adalah bahagia dari kebaikan ya.
Betul.
Jadi kita doakan saja semoga Allah memberikan kemudahan. Ya bukan saja untuk dia, buat kita juga.
Bulan guys, satu bulan puasa penuh.
We don't know ya. Yeah. Nah, itu. Sorry ya. Jadi guys, terima kasih kepada kalian yang udah nonton video ini sehingga habis bersama dengan kita ya. Makasih juga kepada kalian yang tersupport channel The Pakcik ya, kita mengucapkan ya. Semoga kalian semua ya dimurahkan rezeki, diberikan kabar yang baik pada bulan Ramadan ini ya. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Jadi guys, itu saya untuk kali ini ya, Basi ya.
Itu saja daripada kami berdua. Sekian kalian ada lagi sebarang video untuk direaksi. Just comment down below beserta dengan kita. Insyaallah kami akan coba yang terbaik untuk menyelesaikan video anda.
Mungkin itu saja untuk kali ini. See you in the next video. Assalamualaikum, bye-bye.